The record for the world's fastest helicopter speed has now been broken for the first time in a little more than just 2 years. The Eurocopter X3, a high-speed hybrid helicopter, officially made aviation history by reaching 293 miles an hour during a June 7th flight. The last time the record was broken was back in 2010 when the Sikorsky X2 copter managed to fly 259 miles an hour during a test flight. And before that, the fastest helicopter speed was held by a Westland Lynx that flew 249 miles an hour back in 1986. So just how do these helicopters reach such high speeds? Both the Eurocopter and the Sikorsky were developed to explore new options for high-speed flight. The Eurocopter X3 uses a new and improved tractor propeller setup and rotor head fairing. These improvements reduce drag in the Eurocopter X3 and allow for extra speed without additional power. The Eurocopter X3's pilot didn't seem surprised by the copter's accomplishment. He told reporters, "It's no exaggeration to say that the X3 is clearly in its element at high speeds." The copter toured the U.S. in 2012, performing demonstrations for potential civil, military, and law enforcement operators. The Eurocopter actually exceeded 300 miles an hour in descent, although that won't register in the record books. The chopper wars will soon take a break. Eurocopter X3 will be retired after making one last static appearance at the Paris Air Show next week. I'm Jim Flink for Newsy, Multiple Sources, A Broader View.